Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Bandri, your dark hussy girl. So today I'll be doing a face makeup using these 4 kitchen items. So yeah, this will save you guys a lot. Trust me, you don't have to spend money on brushes and beauty blenders. So yeah, let's quickly get it started and see what we can do with these tools. They can be really useful. These tools are really useful, and now we are going to witness it. So yes, firstly you'll have to tie up your hair or just put it back. So after that, now quickly I'm going to apply a foundation on my face. You guys know the procedure already, so I'm not going to explain. I'm just quickly going to start. So first thing is the foundation, and I'm going to apply the foundation. Because I have already applied my moisturizer, I'm quickly going to apply the foundation. Apply in all areas of my face. So yeah, the second thing I'm going to do is I'm going to blend this all over my face. Feel that it's too much, then use a tissue and clean it and then blend it again. Guys, I'm done with the foundation. The next thing I'm going to do is I'll apply my bronzer. So I'll be using this to apply my bronzer, and one thing I'll be needing is this. So I'll use this to highlight my cheekbone, which I don't have it. So yeah, I'll be using this to thank you. So yeah, guys, I've done applying my foundation and bronzer. Now the next thing I'm going to do is I'll apply an eyeliner using spoon. I'll be using the tip of the spoon. So yeah, let's see how it goes. So I'm done with my brows. Now I'm going to apply a lipstick and I'll be using the same spoon. However, I'm going to rub this because it's dirty. So yes, now I'll be using my lip balm first because I prefer applying lip balm before lipstick. So I'll be using the same spoon and rub it in my face. Next thing, I'm going to apply a lipstick. I'm done applying my lip balm, so now the same thing, the same procedure. All you have to do is rub in your spoon and then apply it. I'll just gap it because I know it won't come in shape. How is this? So yeah guys, this is my overall look and I think I love this and I can even go out like this because it is perfect. And yeah, let me know in the comment section below whether you like this or not, this makeup using all the kitchen tools. So yeah, if you like it, make sure you try it too at home, so you know, you don't have to spend extra money on buying brushes and beauty blenders. So yeah guys, that's it, and thank you for watching this video. Make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, and see you guys next week. Bye bye.